The design of Nokia E1 occurs to be definitive E-series from pasts as seen in some of producers doing rotund on the internet. It features a metallic unibody framework looks like a cross amid Nokia N8 and HTC smartphones. Though, we can imagine the device to lack removable battery and stretchy storage. Nokia has armed the newest smartphone from its steady with a powerful 20-megapixel rear camera that is escorted by a single LED flash. The front panel of the device features a 5-megapixel camera to click good selfies. It will be released near 2017. So can add this phone as the best Android phone 2017 that may cost you around ₹29,990 only. This phone is on the top waiting list according to user reviews, and soon it will be launched with the expected price ₹12,999, with many new features, such as it will be the best upcoming Nokia phone that will have the highest 2GB RAM and highest front camera quality 5MP and 8MP rear camera. The 32GB storage makes it best Nokia phone 2017. Nokia C1 the upcoming device of Nokia 2017 family, yet the fixed releasing date is clear. After very long fight in smartphone market with huge devices, Nokia has again believed to go with Android platform. The Nokia Lumia 1820 is the present best Nokia phone 2017 in India. We expect this phone to have 3GB RAM and 32GB of internal storage. We endorse this phone if you have a modest for high-end phone and want a big-shade smartphone to like media playback, then you can have it. This Nokia phone expected to value around ₹34,990 only. After failing in the Windows smartphone, Nokia is back in 2017 with new Android smartphone leaked as Nokia P1. So in this guide we will try to cover specification of Nokia P1. The Nokia P1 is expected to launch with a 5.5-inch display with 2K AMOLED display resolution and 401 ppi color. For the display protection there is Corning Gorilla Glass 3 on the front which makes it the Nokia P1 scratchless. So upcoming Nokia Android phone Nokia P1 could have Snapdragon 820 quad-core 2.5GHz processor. Also at starting Nokia may launch 3 Android phone to handsets WTH high range specs and 1 with mid-range specs. After failing in the Windows smartphone Nokia is back in 2017 with new Android smartphone leaked as Nokia P1. So in this guide we will try to cover specification of Nokia P1. The Nokia P1 is expected to launch with a 5.5-inch display with 2K AMOLED display resolution and 401 ppi color. For the display protection there is Corning Gorilla Glass 3 on the front which makes it the Nokia P1 scratchless. So upcoming Nokia Android phone Nokia P1 could have Snapdragon 820 quad-core 2.5GHz processor. Also at starting Nokia may launch 3 Android phone to handsets WTH high range specs and 1 with mid-range specs.